interesting little trip into town as well, actually.
Is this the path of the hotel or
this? This is his company. Last time he sent like a kind of a Jeep. No, like Tony used to have a Jeep.
Oh, okay.
It was kind of weird. I was kind of a bit disorientated last time because I arrived and then they took me to this like college, like a technical college. And I was waiting outside this kind of waiting for the driver for about an hour. What it was, he was at school, he was studying to do an MBA, so I was waiting for him to finish his class.
Filming.
Oh,
well.
Oh, okay.
Cheers.
Nick. Welcome to me and Mark. See how they're on the right hand side as well. British look.
Yeah.
British, isn't it? On the right.
Yes, yeah. It certainly is.
See how the roads.
Yes, it's, yeah.
And the roads are on the. Yeah, it's British. See, we drive on the right and have the wheel on the right.
Yeah. No.
One of our long lost destinations.
You drive
on the left. Hold on, yeah, it's just the steering wheel that's on the other side, isn't it?
Yeah, right.
This is the same as yours, isn't it?
Yeah.
Same as your car, I get so confused, yeah. But that's right, sorry, you drive on the left.
Yeah.
Oh, there's eggs in the back. It's an egg juice. See, you've got spare batteries for that, mate. You've got a charger?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I wouldn't waste too much on one clip, so you'll burn up your battery.
Plenty of cards for my battery.
Have you? That might be handy, actually, because I've got three cards. Looking at. They got a really nice park here as well. On the lake, there's a boat. There's all the restaurants where all the presidents go and all the politicians go. It's really nice driving around last time. Ooh. Exhaust coming out of there. Yeah, we should have known, James. As soon as we detect what you've got.
Yeah.
Look.